Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? How about that nice frozen lake behind me? Well, it's mostly frozen. There's parts of it. But apparently, there was a kid stomping on it over there, and it's pretty solid, I guess. It's been pretty nice here. It's quite peaceful. I hope I can do more vlogs out and about like this. Probably even walking, but I've just been getting so depressed lately. I try not to think about it, but hey, there's no one to talk to really and vent to. There has been a couple people I've been trying to start to talk to, but when you're cities apart or whatever, it's harder. And can't talk to family too much because the whole WuFlu thing is pretty taboo. Which brings to me what I want to talk here. It's there's questions that I have, and many others have pointed out that really aren't being talked about. They're being either ignored or shunned. And here are just, in the description here, I'm going to have a whole list of different questions, and many of them, not a lot, not all of them, I'll have some sort of reference or answer to that I've found. If you can answer in the comments something better or just, I don't know, start a discussion, polite discussion. We know this whole thing is real. We know the vaccine, it's a vaccine, it works. But is it needed for everyone? That's a big question a lot of people have. It's not one of my questions. I got it, and I don't want to force anyone else to get it, but hey, that's your choice. But some of my main questions, getting back to that, I had to write them down, because that's another thing, is all this frustration doesn't help my concentration and brain and all that. First of all, question, where are the news photos of piles of homeless people dead from the virus anywhere in the United States? The homeless population has been growing there, and we all agree, news likes to make some things bigger than it really is. If there's been even a smidgen of homeless people dying from this virus, they would have blown it up and sensationalized it. So why haven't we seen that anywhere? Come on. Another thing is that I do have an answer to, I'll put a link here, is how have the Amish been doing with this whole virus that's been going through everywhere? They aren't totally cut off from the world. So they obviously did get it, but how did they get through it, and how are they doing now? And here's another very curious one. Why was it okay for celebrities and politicians to have no masks at a vaccine-required MET Gala, but not their assistants? If vaccine is required, that's everyone, not just the hoity-toity people. And here's a really big one that's been asked back in 2020, is when else in history has the healthy population been quarantined and not just the sick for some big pandemic or epidemic or whatever? Seriously. And then of course there's the whole, why was it okay for the pro agitators to march and riot in 2020, many without masks, but not for people to go to work with masks? Why? So I have all those questions and more. I'm just really frustrated and getting depressed because I can't talk to family about it because they're stuck in their medical things and thinking, oh, you're all right wing. No, there are people that are total liberals that are asking these same questions. This is not a partisan issue. Like, we're all in this together. So, yeah. Hopefully, we can all get back to smiling. And as always, hope you can keep smiling.